Hey everyone, how are you doing? So we were at Spa in the McLaren. Did a best qualifying time in about 5 seconds of 2 minutes and 36 seconds, 3-3-4. Starting in P11, I will be very happy if I gain 2 positions. Here comes 5 seconds penalty, Jesus. My best not to hit the madman. Nice. Beautiful. Come on, I can't keep getting punted all the time. Gotta hang onto the steering wheel once in a while. That last turn was sheer perfection. You cannot beat that. Like, just like this one. Okay, never mind. That's gonna be a half second penalty. Or one. Can I actually make a difference in my lap time of 2 minute and 36? Ever so slight lift over there. Come on, come on. Oh yes. With this new confidence, I shall race like never before. That puts me from supposedly P11 up to P12. E9. Perfectly aligned. Like lift off. Malaysian had a bit of a moment there, I don't know what. A lot of smoke screen up there, a lot of smoke. Is it the evil? No, not the evil guy, the guy in Jigsaw. I don't want to say the whole thing. A lot of commotion going on there. Last few turns. Are you joking? That's the way to finish. I'm guessing I touched the grass just ever so little, or just enough for it to cause chaos, and this is going to be another half second penalty, I'm guessing. You joking! Holy crap, that was so close. Could have come P12. Can I get a podium finish, please? Oh, Joey's lost it. Somebody else has spun out. Jesus. It was coming in hot. Are you fucking kidding me? That's disappointing. What the hell? I mean, I don't think I was on the grass. I'll have to check that replay again, but that was very, very bad. Because in that green patchy shit, that's where I lost the control and totally just... Is that freaking grass? Unbelievable. Or is this because this wheel is on that metal gutter cover thing, whatever it's called? There we go, one last attempt. Going retarded mode at the moment. Lesson learned from the last race. Don't touch that green patchy grass bit on the right hand side. It's deadly. Oh yeah, I deserve a penalty. Half a second and pay the price. Again, you gotta be kidding me. That is such a better line. Oh, not this green line again. Whoa. I guess I don't learn my lesson. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Please hit the like button if you like the video. Subscribe for more. I'll catch you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.